you can do some interesting experiments using glycerine, acetone, water, milk, etc. Now, there are four containers filled with different densities of liquids. The red one is simply colored water. Let a drop of colored water fall in a glass just full of water, and this drop will slowly go down and settle to the base. Now, place another colored water drop in a glass of glycerine. Glycerine being very dense, this drop will just float to the top. We'll soon have a view of the top view. The colored drops just float on the surface. Now, here is a mixture of 20% glycerine and 80% water. And when you put a colored drop, well, it goes down but also hangs in between. The color is hanging in the entire height of the glass. And finally, we have 50% water and 50% acetone. Density is less than water. And if you put a drop, it goes very fast down, even faster than water because this is less dense. This is what you would see in the four glasses. In glycerine, water is just hanging. In the glycerine plus water, is just hanging in the entire glass. Instead of colored water, you can just add a drop of milk. And if milk falls in plain water, well, it goes down like a vortex and just settles at the bottom. Glycerine being too dense, the density being too high, a milk drop will just float to the surface. In glycerine plus water, well, the water drop goes and just hangs in the entire height of the water.